Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. In the last episode, we took on the Dung Defender. Won the fight, got a Defender's Crest. We don't have a map for this area yet. We hit a switch. After we fought him. And I was like, what does that switch do? It apparently drains the water from an area. Like, I just looked it up, basically. It apparently drains the water from an area that's in this place. So that we have more access. I don't know if I needed to fight the Dung Defender at all to be able to get the map. But, whether I had to or not, I need to find that map, like, right now. Because, I'll be honest with you. Oh, ow. I am not fond of this area. It's not that it creeps me out. I mean, it does. But it's more so the fact that I just can't tell where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Ah, there's a thing there. Okay. Okay. So I can kill that thing, and then there's these dumb worm things. Okay. 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 This had to have unlocked more of the... Yeah, this had to have unlocked more of the waterways. Look, this area at least looks more inhabitable, I guess? So I guess maybe your boy Cornifer will be here? Maybe? Okay, so that's how it works. The head comes alive first, then the tail. This looks like I just drained the water from here. So this might have been where I drained the water from. What are you supposed to do other than just fly around and be annoying? Okay. Yeah, this definitely looks like I just drained it. Oh, you fly! The head flies. Of course it does. That's... Oh, God. I guess I didn't fight one of their tails, and I didn't realize, I'm sick and tired of these enemies. God, okay. These things are annoying as hell. Literally making my skin crawl. Hate this area already. It is not- I'm not fond of this place. Definitely not fond of this place. Okay. Okay. I should have done this earlier. There's something I needed to look up that I should have done in between episodes, but I did not because I'm an idiot. Ow. Is this... Okay, no, that's not the way through to anywhere. Okay, good to know. I don't want to die. I genuinely don't want to die. One of those. What is that? Oh, God. Okay. And I die. Hmm. Okay. Where was the last... Oh, there was the last bench. I was about to be like, where's the last bench? Because I don't want to have to deal with more of that than I have to. But... Let's come up. Let's come up. Because... Oh, my controller's finally starting to mess up again. That's new. Well, it's not new. But, I mean, like, it hasn't happened for a while. Okay. Okay. So... Ah, there's a map thing there. Cornifer. Can't sing my thing while I'm in the water. Can't sing my nail while I'm in the water. But yes, I saw a map thing there. So that's where I'm going next. Because I sure as hell need a map for this area. Wait, but I saw that map last time, right? And I went, ah, more map. Okay. Oh, wait, I need money. Damn it. Cornifer's definitely there. But I don't have my money anymore. Because I don't even know where I died. Cornifer definitely has to be in here, right? Gold, where are you? Oh god. Okay! Great, good, great. This is good. I don't like this area. It also seems like this area is literally untraversable without the lamp. Because my character's still holding the lamp. So, you know, in case you don't have the lamp yet, don't try and get to here. Because I genuinely thought you needed to come through this place to, which, oh, that's another thing, actually. You know how I said, oh, you needed to come through this area to get the next ability? No, you didn't. It's not in the Royal Waterways. It's in the Ancient Basin. But I feel like there's something I'm supposed to do. Okay, I don't like these enemies. They're annoying, and they don't let me get anywhere. Like, at least the other enemies in, like, oh my god. They all charge at you. And it bothers me, because I'm just trying to get out. I am legit just trying to get out, right? Like, I don't deserve whatever the hell is happening here. I'm just trying to, you know, live my life. Oh, there's a grub around here. God damn it. Of course there's a grub around here. Don't get hit by the explodey bat. Okay, so don't drop. Don't get hit here. I'm generally fine. And there's this thing here. And the tail comes alive. Cool, but you give me a whole no money. Okay. Cool. So now, I need to find where the bloody fuck Cornifer is. Ah, of course. Ah, explody back. Ah! Okay, this is definitely not the way to Cornifer. Definitely not the way to Cornifer. I don't like this area. This is annoying. I don't know whether having a map would make it better. I genuinely don't know. I'm gonna assume it would. Because, you know, just knowing where you're going tends to make places better. I don't know. Oh, there's a thing here. Hello. So, that was a mistake, but I'll take it. I'll take that as a win, as a W. Right, can't swing my sword. Well, in the water. There we go. Okay. Hello and welcome to Annoyances with Hyrez. Not fun. Definitely not fun. Don't like you. Don't like your family. Where the hell is Cornifer? Okay. Don't come next to me. I'm trying to heal. Something made a sound that I am not fond of. There's something up there. I don't know how I'm able to see that through the floor, but... you know. I have no reason to complain. More rancid eggs. Cool. Thing is, even if I find Cornify, but I don't have enough money to actually, like, get anything. So I'm just gonna be chilling in this water until I find where I need to actually be. Okay. Did I just go full circle? Or is there another one down there? Okay, yeah, no. That's a new bench. Which is good. Is it? This isn't a new bench, is it? No, this is the same one. I did come full circle. Lovely. Okay. So, instead of going in a circle, I need to instead find conifer. Did not mean to drop down, game. Okay. Okay. Thing is, I bet I don't have enough money. Not even that difficult to bet, but I bet I do not have enough money. What? Okay. I pressed the button to jump after that so that I'm on the wall. There we go. See? See, game? That's not too difficult now, is it? Fuck that worm enemy. Fuck this worm enemy. I hope they both burn in hell. Fuck whatever thing's up here. Okay, more map. But then where's Cornifer? More map here. Oh god. Okay. Fuck you. Why did you have to be in the way? I know I'm not talking much, and I'm sorry. Trying to figure out how to get out this water without having to go full circle. Oh my god, there's no way to do it without having to come full circle, is there? Oh, okay. I found the way! I hate this area. Thing is, I could say I hate it because it's a water level. I personally would not even call this a water level. Because at least in a water level, I'd be, like, swimming. And swimming is, like, would be, like, an important aspect of it. No, this time, I'm trying to avoid swimming entirely. I mean, on the bright side, I've already, like, fought the boss of this area, I guess. Why are these back? When was the last time the game brought back enemies after you left the area and not when you sat on a bench? Okay. Thing is, I don't even remember my way back into the City of Tears. So I couldn't even do that if I wanted to. So... In fact, actually, wait, I might be a liar. I might actually perfectly remember my way back into the City of Tears. Because... Right now, not only do I need money. Right, bouncy. Jump. Okay. Not only do I need money, I need a map. I need the money for the map. And these enemies do not seem to be giving me much of anything money-wise. Now, maybe it's because I'm just not killing them right, or whatever. But, I don't know. Genuinely, don't know, don't care. These enemies are dumb. I hope they burn in the hell they came from. Especially this thing. Oh, I was about to say, where's the tail? Like, why is the tail not awaking like it's supposed to? I hate the sounds that these worms make. It's disgusting. Okay. Let's not get too salty. Hey, yo, me, can you, like, come up instead of me having to go down? Whoa, hey. Okay, there we go. Come on, buddy. Come up. Come up. Don't let that happen. I don't know what it was trying to do, but I was not gonna let that happen anytime soon. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Does Spooky Boy disappear if you don't get him quick enough? Oh no, he just went back to where he was. Okay. Fuck these things. Oh, lovely. Because of some tiny-ass fucking enemy that really shouldn't be doing that much damage to me, I'm on one health now. This is great. This is lovely. This is good. I hate this area. Fuck you. Oh my god. Oh my god. On the bright side, I have 69 Geo. That might be enough to get your boy back. To get a map so that I can actually see where I'm going. I don't know. Oh, don't be a boss. Okay. Okay. I hear his humming. Wait, what? Hold on, what? Is he not here? Do I have to unlock that thing to get to Cornifer? Are you serious? Oh, there he is. Do I have to actually kill all these enemies to get to Cornifer? Are you serious? Am I doing something wrong? Why was that one not? Okay. Why is he above me? The thing is that I'm hearing him humming and then I'm hearing this like drums in the background and I'm like, this is cognitive dissonance. It really was cognitive dissonance because damn, the music's already stopped because I killed the guys. Just do that, shall we? And then, hey, Cornifer! Aren't these waterways thrilling? No! A labyrinth of pipes and tunnels. Couldn't have asked for a better place to employ my talents. It's all so orderly, so considered. Nothing like the crude irregularity of those caverns. But so sad. My trunk is telling me those fungal wastes are close, and I sense my damp adventure may have reached its end. Guess I'll be calling this map done. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Wait, what? There's a way into the fungal waste from here? Huh? Since when? Huh? I don't remember ever being able to access this place. Oh, because we needed to fight that to be able to get through to it. Okay. Okay, there's always something been bothering me about this statue. There's got to be something here, right? Hey, okay. These things! I missed you! It's a shame I have to kill you. Wah! Wah! Luigi. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Yep, okay, we need something else to do that. Cool. But hey, we've got a map of the waterways now. Okay. I'm in the fungal wastes. I'm gonna sit on that bench real quick because I am sick and tired of the fucking waterways. I don't want to have to deal with it more than I already have had to. Forgot about acid. Here. Okay. Well, that's the end of that. There's quite a bit of this area we haven't actually explored. That's cool. That's good to know. So, we have the rest of this place to explore. Then we have either the ancient basin or the deep nest to explore. I'm gonna do some research to see where I should go first. But this episode is done. Thank you so very much for watching. If you liked this episode, thank you very much. Hopefully there are other things on my channel you can enjoy. If you didn't like this episode, I'm so very sorry. But once again, hopefully there is something on my channel you can enjoy. I hope you all have a very nice day, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.